But following developing overnight news, CBP officers in Falfurrias rescue more than two dozen illegal immigrants crammed in a trailer. The failed human smuggling attempt happened last night. Officers at the checkpoint referred the driver of a pickup truck hauling a trailer to a secondary inspection. A Border Patrol canine alerted them to the trailer. 33 people were found inside. Border Patrol says all are being processed. The driver of the truck was arrested.